You mean no, yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja, ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time. Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? In sailors, get in the way. Bang bang, soda pop.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
and in accordance with maritime law.
August 9th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be highly gullible. I learned this as I pretended I was drowning and he dove in to save me, body armor and all. I had only to apply the gentlest of pressures to push him down until he stopped struggling. I am pregnant. It's not showing, but I think Mother suspects. I've decided to find an apartment for myself. August 30th, 1941. I have my own apartment two floors above the bakery. I can't have this Nazi baby inside me anymore. It has to come out. I took some pills from my mother's cabinet. They did not work. All they did was make me sick. Ramona writes, September 3rd, 1941. The Nazi appears to be a reckless driver. I learned this after I cut his brake line and his car went over a cliff as he drove down the mountain. I didn't see it happen, but there was a picture in the paper. I had a friend at the university who successfully terminated her pregnancy through consumption of pennyroyal oils. I have written her for instructions.
in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blaskowitz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blaskowitz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction! Our nuclear cannon. Backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. The lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
And Ipone. My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that I'll open something? You should move out of the way. Move!
Oh, fuck me in the head.
Father, can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blaskowitz, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kindle the stage? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happen fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled. Dumb. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's see.
You should go next then, Blaskowitz. I'll cover the rear, all right? Stop wasting oxygen. Get into the thing. Push the majigger.
Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go! Here's something is broken. What is it used for me? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskowitz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Jugend Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper
frequency, and you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work together to go away.
What kind of place is
this? This is an ancient place. One of many. It doesn't matter. It built plenty of them before mankind knew of the common. No. You have plenty of problems, but you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. Understand me?
September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. Won't stop bleeding.
Shame, Hello, show people.